Celebrity Insider.
Celebrity Insider reported earlier today that Rachel Weisz and her spouse of 8 years, Daniel Craig, are anticipating a little bundle of joy. The duo, 48 and 50, respectively, made the announcement in an interview with the New York Times. And while it's great for the both of them, in fact, it's tremendous and they couldn't be happier, there are times when Craig's fame is just too much. Rachel previously said to the Evening Standard that Daniel is so famous as James Bond that fans are always asking for photos and it becomes a bit overwhelming at times. As you may know, Daniel has been acting as James Bond in the latest installments for over 10 years, with the first, Casino Royale, coming out in 2006. The first movie of the James Bond reboot was critically acclaimed and crushed at the box office, cementing Daniel's status as an A-list celebrity and Hollywood actor. But with success comes fame, and sources close to the couple explained, Rachel and Daniel are obsessed with keeping their lives private, because she isn't that famous, and isn't used to taking photos and the like all of the time. Rachel had some pretty good roles throughout her life, but not at the same level of Daniel, who's a megastar because of James Bond. And now that they're having a child, privacy is going to become even more important. There's no doubt about that. While Daniel's name is heard and known around the world, Rachel has had much smaller roles, albeit in A-list films as well, including The Fountain, directed by Darren Aronofsky, and Constantine along with Keanu Reeves. The latter, especially, went on to become a cult classic of sorts with fans clamoring for a sequel.